Everyone can see us. This is a live stream video today. It's the first we're doing in Boise. I am Representative Heather Scott from District 1 of the North Idaho, and this is Representative Ryan Kirby from District
9.
District 9. And we want to talk to you a little bit today about rules and regulations, and we're going to try to make it short and sweet so you'll follow the whole video. So rules, regulations, and fees come through our committees, and they're written by the agencies, and the legislature has to approve these rules. Now, these rules are sent out throughout the summer months when we're not here, and citizens are supposed to put their input, because all these rules are negotiated rules, which means you, the citizen, are really supposed to put your input in during the summer. I just want to show you something that was brought to my attention yesterday, and it was really surprising to me. So this is my packet of rules for this year for state affairs, and it's just a few pages, which is really rare. This is my House Commerce and Human Resources Committee, and you can see the rules in there. And these are just rules and regulations for the agencies. Environment, Energy, and Technology. You can kind of see the pages change colors. Now, one thing you don't know is in these rules, there's little codes that say CFR. And you may say, what's a CFR? Code of Federal Reference. Really, when you see CFR with a number behind it, it's inserting federal code right into our state code. These rules have the full force of law. So the big thing that was interesting to me, and Representative Kirby will explain a little bit, this is a pile of all the rules for the Education Committee. How are you going to get through them all?
Okay, I'll be honest, it's a little bit tricky, but our committee will get through the whole thing.
And how do you do that?
So, well, this is this year's education issues, and you can see red and blue on almost every page. And so we have to go through and read every one of those. This takes hours. And you go through and read and to make sure that they make a lot of sense. Now, we also have what are called incorporated by reference. This is the basic State Department, State Board of Education rules that are going to be modified this year. Then, on this particular page, there's a list of all of the content standards for the state of Idaho. And then they'll just incorporate it by reference. So, example right here is the science incorporated by reference. That little sentence refers to this entire booklet. So now we have to go over and read the science standard. Now you'll see this year every single one is red. So we're going to have to go through the science standards, you know, line by line, read those and make sure that they make sense to us as a legislature. Then we also have incorporated by reference, for example, our special education manual. And that is in this book. Here's the special education manual. Now, we have a former special education director in our committee, Dorothy Moon, Representative Moon from Chalice, and I'm going to hand this to her. And I will read every line, but she is who will really actually know what she's talking about. And she's also a science teacher, and so she's very helpful in science standards. And then we will go through, we have to go through every section in this whole book. Then the same thing in this book. It's so thick that they couldn't get it all into one book. But for example, number two here is our school transportation laws. And so we have to go through this. And I gave this to Representative McCroskey to be the guy that really drills down. And we have to go through, any of the red and blue and make sure that they make sense. And we really appreciate, I want to underline what Heather said, we really appreciate comments from the field as soon as possible. Last year, we were done with our transportation, ready to make a motion, and we got a phone call from some superintendents saying, hey, there's a law that there's a problem with. And so we investigated it and then rejected that rule, and then the State Department, since then, has come back and fixed this. Now we have a rule in here that I think we're all going to pass. But that input from everybody is extremely critical.
And I want to tell you, we're going to end this video shortly, so if you go to growingfreedomforidaho.com and you can go into, you can go into the committees and you can go right into the education committee and you can email the legislators that sit on that committee, and that's how you can get your comments directly to them through their email. All this will be posted online, and I just appreciate you listening and being involved in your government. Thank you.
Thank you very much.